Okay, here we go. Super hot frying pan. Go over here off the heat. And then I have like zucchini, carrots, garlic, onions, mushrooms. Oh, I don't remember what all I found in the refrigerator that Susie had bought, and I just threw it all in there with beef tenderloin strips and some oil and a vinaigrette, a tomato basil vinaigrette. Not a lot of it, just enough to kind of let it sit in for a day and a half. Oh, I wish I had smell-o-vision, guys and gals, whoever watches this. Sorry about my voice, I got a pink nerve in my throat. Let that brown there for a moment. I'm just looking. Don't tell anybody my secret. Right out of the freezer. I'm gonna let that cook down and all the alcohol cook off. And it'll just kind of bring out the flavors of the meat naturally. Okay, we're gonna kick the heat up. Oh yeah. Nothing like cooking on a Wolf Range. I tell you, I've had this thing for, gosh, 8-9 years now, I tell you. Best pan. Pan, excuse me, I'm looking at my frying pan. Best oven ever. Take a little peek in the oven here. The oven is electric, so dual fuel. And look at that. Oh my. Convection roasting.
Oh yeah.
Alright, clean that video. There it is. Enjoy. I'll take another one as it's done.